G'day guys, Wasteman Mick here, and I've got Rob from the George's River Keeper, and we're down here by the river trying to find a critter that lurks beneath the surface. Now that critter, that is the deadly fishing linus jellyfish. Let's go find it. Oh, Rob, there's one over there. Let's go get it. Perfect, Rob, perfect. Now Rob, these things here, deadly to all marine life that lives in our waterways. It's made of plastic, it's wiry, it can entangle things, and it will live forever. So if you're fishing out on the river this July or any month of the year, make sure you don't let any more of this invasive critter get released into our river. Or if you see some on the shores, make sure you pick it up, because it doesn't hurt us, but it hurts all these beautiful animals in the river. I'm Wasteman Mick, this is Rob from the George's River Keeper. Now have a good day.